Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you.
Take out these snipers, would you? How about a grenade, Gordon? How about a grenade, Gordon?
There's an old building up ahead, a bank or a museum or something like that.
Whatever the hell it used to be.
No, I know. It's a Texas
suppression device will, suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go!
Let me get out of your way.
So much for stealth. We've been spotted! There's that gate I was telling you about. We'll have to come back here to get it open. If we get it open. First, we gotta get into the Nexus building.
Instead to embark on a...
Thank you.
Turrets. Hey, you've got the HEV suit. You shoot them, then I'll work the security console. Great. I'll open this up. The hoppers against them. Set some traps for them, Gordon.
Let me just get it open.
done. I'm going to stay here and keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction.
Dr. Freeman, since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets from across the block.
Thank you.
Through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...